Elevator.
Probably.
All I hear is Tally and Coach shooting off the AK. You have an AK as well? Yeah, you do.
I think so.
Yeah.
Ow. There we go. Got rid of the boomer.
Yeah, the smoker's still on the roof though.
Yeah, we'll worry about him in a minute.
We're going this way, so it doesn't matter. Drop that deep if you don't need to shoot.
Grabbing a pipe bomb.
Oh, here, jockey. I said that perfectly in sync with Rochelle. What are those stakeout? What's up here? I forgot. Nothing. Nothing's up here. Oh wait, there's a door. Oh, this is just a respawn room. What the hell? Coach, why did you give me pills? What the hell? The hell, man? Why are you giving me pills? Actually, I should probably take a stakeout. There's almost out of ammo. Come back, you sack of shit! I was not letting him run away.
Right, oh, Jockey's dead. Oh, that's unfortunate. Thank you.
You're welcome. Stakeout's fun too, but not as fun as the other weapon I was using. Can't even remember what it's called. But it's like one of the, I don't even know how to describe it. It's an old style shotgun where you load from, over the barrel. Alright, so I'm just driving down. I think there's goodies in this building over here.
Reloading.
All right, then. I hear that jockey.
Reloading.
Where the hell did you come from? Another Magnum.
Cool.
Oh, wow. I just seen like 50 zombies. Here, catch, guys. Have fun.
Maybe we should just keep moving.
Oh, God. He charged me off the map. I don't know how I'm alive, but I'm in the next stage of the map. They made me skip the map.
Oh shit.
Oh, this is bad. This is really bad. I think you guys can drop down though.
Yeah, it's just a ladder and then we're here. So it's not like it actually did much of anything. Okay.
But if it would've taken me any further, it would've skipped like an entire portion of the map. Ooh, sniper rifle, man.
Sweet.
Might have to take that sniper rifle.
Reloading.
Oh, yes. Ammo here. Rifle.
Well.
Okay, ready?
Here it goes.
Here they come.
Oh, fuck. Get him off me.
Ammo.
That thing reloads so slow. They shoot so fast.
Will you cut that shit out?
A
Herb.
I'm really hurt.
I hear a smoker.
If I can do it, you can do it. Reloading!
I was sound whoring it with my amazing headphones to hear a tone room.
Nice.
Is that this is actually a really a good place to be using the Magnum because mine's a revolver and you get a shit ton of revolver ammo in this place. That's the regular pistol. Ooh, another pipe bomb. Explosive rounds for my sniper, that might be fun.
Woohoo!
Holy crap. My damage though.
A lot probably of that is probably the fire.
Yeah, I was just supposed to say, probably because I set her on fire. Ooh, special infector killer. Yes.
Not bad, not bad at all.
Ain't no thing but a chicken wing.
Grabbing some frag rounds. Deploying frag rounds. Yes.
Yes.
I just put explosive rounds on my sniper rifle.
That sounds like an exorbitant overuse, but hey, why not?
It seems like overkill. Actually. A shotgun probably would have been better for this location, but whatever. This area has, I think, is an area with infinite spawn. It just like it just keeps spawning until you hit a certain point, which is really a pain in the ass. Moving. Ooh, another pipe bomb. I used a pipe bomb. I got a pipe bomb. I think that's a fair trade.
Yep.
I'll have to swap this sniper rifle out before too long, I think. Oh, good thing I have the sniper rifle. This sniper shit with the explosive round probably did a huge damage to him.
Come on.
He's dead. I like that this sniper rifle is actually just as accurate unscoped as it is scoped, however.
Sweet.
That is a bit of a plus. I probably should reload my pistol.
Probably.
I'm gonna take that, I'm gonna throw it over the fence. No. Oh! Over the fence! Thank you.
That'll work. Push the button. Oh crap. Move.
Cause what I want that to be able to be shot when we run out of here, because then it'll kill all the zombies behind us, you know?
Yep. Well, I'm through. Not exactly the way I want to go through, but hey,
Go. I threw the pipe bomb. Oh my dear god. Melee, just melee. Oh, there's another sniper rifle in here. You want one?
I need a patch up.
Hurry up, is we need to get moving.
We're done.
For real soon.
All right, let's go.
Oh, everyone, come
on. Wow, he's an idiot. Oof. All right, we're on. Crap. Why me?
What is this? What gun is? Oh my god, this is the shotgun from Titanfall. I'm gonna use this.
Hey, I'm reloading.
I think, yeah, you had to jump that. There's a bunch of shit over there. Well, actually, just pills this time. Yeah, if you can come back up here, I can toss you pills.
We
got pills here.
Nah, just whatever. There's pills down here anyway, and I don't get, oh, for crying out loud. Okay.
That fixed me up. Man, I had so many cool mods and stuff right now. I don't like the fact that there's a boomer right there. Dude, this gun sounds weird. Actually, it does kind of sound like the source material, so whatever.
How do we get up here again?
Up and over.
Okay.
Ooh, a keyblade.
Machete here.
Oh, this is the auto shotgun. Wow, it's also empty already.
Wow.
Reloading.
Pills here.
Reloading.
It's not worth dropping my sniper rifle over.
Well, you couldn't have known.
I wanted to try it because I haven't tried all the weapons yet. Oh, goody. Well, I just got a bit of a leg, so I was like...
Yep.
Oh god, that's not cool, you can't see them.
What?
Hey, me with just a magnum right now. Mind you, Magnum hit hard, but not exactly known for its clip size. I might be able to find a weapon up here, though. Oh yeah, here we go. Sniper rifle. Oh, there's another sniper rifle. Sure. Another mega hammer. Adrenaline here.
Adrenaline shot here.
What else we got? Alright, here another witch. Screw you, witch! This is a perfect spot because I can just keep walking backwards. Well, that happened.
Yeah, I feel no remorse for killing the witches right now because I've gotten them modded to look like Hitler.
Mine look like the Banshee from Mass Effect 3.
Nice.
Yep. Oh my god, look at that train.
Yeah. Commuters, I guess.
What the hell?
Okay, we got stuff in here.
Ooh, bile.
Pills.
I gotta bile these guys. Yeah, yeah, pistol. Oh, yeah, yeah. Ooh, we have the other sniper rifle. The other sniper rifle's fun. I'm gonna try the other sniper rifle.
Kill it now. There we go. Okay, boomer's down.
I don't know, I keep this one.
Interesting. Great. I'll just take the other assault rifle. Okay. Should probably get moving.
I like that assault rifle, actually, the G36. Well, it's G36 on my game. I don't know what it is base.
I'm using the Mass Effect guns mod, so it's the Avenger.
Nice.
The other one was the Matok.
Nice. It doesn't make sense since all of your characters are Mass Effect characters.
Yep.
I should, I don't know if I sent you the Mass Effect common infected, the Husk common infected.
Yeah, you did. Yeah, you did.
There's a bit of weapon, mesh tearing on this gun. I just noticed.
Ouch.
I'm gonna grab this chainsaw. Lollipop chainsaw! Wait. There's more chainsaws if you want one.
No, I think I'm good right now. Wouldn't have helped against that anyway. It's getting ridiculous. Oh shit, back up.
So I'm taking an assault rifle.
Yep.
Ow! I got hit by that too.
Crap.
Ow! That hurt. Oh, I need to heal. Give me pills, please.
Keep pushing. Down. Oh shit. Down, Boomer. No. Oh, crap. Crap.
Ah, I'm being druggied. I can't see shit. Oh, I'm down to 19 health. I'm bleeding out. I need to use a med kit. Like, I need a med kit.
Healing.
Oh, you're really close to dying too. Oh, here's a safe room.
They're all on freaking the pills.
These are infinite health kits. These ones.
Hoy.
Oh my God, Rochelle did better than me.
Yeah, she did. Interesting.
Wow, that tank damage. That's got to be the explosive sniper rifle.
Oh yeah.
And the witch damage. Again, incendiary flames. This shotgun's fun, but doesn't have a lot of ammo.
Oh yeah.
Oh, these are infinite up until you activate the safe room. So if we left the safe room closed, then they would have been infinite. Or open, they would have been infinite.
Hey, that makes sense.
But we wouldn't have had time to actually get use out of them.
Probably not.
Okay, so this part is really hard, if I remember correctly. Ooh, pipe bombs! Alright. A bunch of pipe bombs. Two pipe bombs.
Good. I got one.
Yeah, we're gonna need them. Wish I had my Magnum right now. Baseball bat, I'll take that for now. Batter up, motherfucker. Okay, so we got Molotovs.
Oh, that's funny. Yeah, the mounted gun is the rocket launcher.
Nice. Ooh, okay, we got an AK here. So I'll take the AK.
Alright.
Are you sure it's not the Spitfire that's over there?
Everybody grab a weapon. No, it's not the Spitfire. It's still the multi-rocket thing that you can occasionally pick up in the missions.
Oh, yeah. Why are they all freaking whatever. I was gonna say, why are they all baseball bats? Alright, whatever. Alright, I guess we're all set.
I guess. Well, we got health kits.
I guess we should go where we normally hold out for when we do survival.
Yeah, probably a good idea.
They're coming. Oh, they're spawning straight from there. Amazing. Oh, speaking of Pack-a-Punch, because my skin on the AK is Pack-a-Punch, I actually ended up buying the Pack-a-Punch skin pack for Black Ops 2 for my guns. They're pretty sweet looking, gotta say.
Nice. No!
Chrome
that
and gold.
That is an idiotic jockey. He left in front of me and I managed to hit him in the head with the axe. Lol.
That boomette was just sitting in the window.
Reloading.
Alright, tank coming.
Yep.
I'm actually gonna get a molly.
Okay, he's on the roof.
Yeah, he'll drop in a second. Yes, he should.
You sure? He seems stuck up there.
There he is.
Fire balls. Coming.
Careful of the cars. He'll smack him around real nice. I like that these cars are actually destroyable.
Shit, jockey. Alright, so.
Got him.
And more infected. Don't you just love that? That'll work.
Should. Oh, that was like 20, 30 zombies all at once.
Shit.
Reloading.
Give me that molly.
Look out, there's someone behind.
That hurt. Little bit late on the update.
Yeah, I only just saw him as he was bouncing on you.
Boom! Oh, you've like flung the tank's body a bit.
Sweet.
I really want to see the tank re-textured as the brute from Mass Effect.
That would be cool.
Got another tank coming.
I got a Molotov.
Because I was standing on the car, he didn't hit me.
Lol.
Surprise, motherfucker! Oh god, two tanks! Ow. Thanks, Sir John.
Oh man, I don't like to see you like this. Come on out. Yeah, let me hit you.
I owe you one. I think we're good to go, actually. Out, hey. Yeah, there we go.
Sweet! Get on the train! No shit, Sherlock!
Shell, hurry up.
Woo! Yes!
Woohoo!
Nice.
Alright.
That was pretty good.
Yep.
That went better than expected, honestly.
Yes. Yes, it was.
Alright. I guess we'll skip this since I don't want to get copyright strikes. You know, because of the endgame music I got.
Ah.
Let's see.
Well, if you'll hold on a few minutes, I'm going to go make myself lunch.
All right.